Now, what are the benefits of
concession?
I'm sure most of you know that.
The needed one finance that you need to develop the country, you use it for other areas. It's education, you use it for health, you use it for power, and all that is, if you are able to save that money. That is critical. Next thing is it creates employment and gives confidence to investors. Because they know that the government is unbundling a lot of things. But at least you let funds flow to other sectors of the economy, and the economy will grow. I wish you God's blessings. Thank you very much.